Next up, we have the legendary looking Shure 55SH-II. The 55SH-II is an unmistakable, iconic vocal microphone. It's got a satin chrome die-cast casing. It's that whole kind of Elvis Presley thing, isn't it? It's absolutely iconic, but these guys are loaded with modern tech to meet with today's epic performance standards. These microphones were extremely popular back in the old 50s and 60s. They've got a lovely warmth to them, which makes them perfect for live vocals, public speaking, or you can drop it from the ceiling and get people ready to rumble. It's got a cardioid pickup pattern, which means it's perfect. It'll only pick up the intended source. It won't pick up any unwanted noise in the background. There's also an internal windshield, as you can see beautifully through all the grates, and an on-off switch on the front. Back in the day, you couldn't use this style of microphone around any kind of loudspeaker. It would just create a feedback loop and be awful for everyone involved. But Shure have absolutely solved that problem completely with this and the previous versions of this microphone. The 55SH-II can be used in a number of different applications, but like I say, it's nice and warm for live vocal use. The stand adapter's on the bottom too, so you can have it on a straight boom stand, proper retro, whether you're ready to rock at 1, 2, 3, or 4 o'clock rock. Amazing little microphone, these guys.